play the game really, really well, and your coach coaches it well, and we had to be beaten. I'm glad we got beaten by a hell of a basketball team, so good luck to you.
Mercer team, 28 best all the way. You know what? Bob Hoffman can coach, and he's got a chance to give these guys an
opportunity. All right, guys, Jahlil Okafor and Tyus Jones, it is time to show America. Where will you be attending school together?
Duke University. Duke University.
Number 3, Grayson Allen. 5, Tyus Jones. 15, Jahlil Okafor. Number 12, Justice Winslow.
D.C., number 2, Quinn Cook.
That countdown to craziness, you brought the whole team over right in that spot. And you looked up there and you said, and you did.
Ladies and gentlemen, these are your Blue Devils.
Sustained excellence just like two.
Okafor matching up. And Okafor wide open on the look from Cook.
Running, and here is Justice.
Winslow got his hands at it. Cook. Okafor.
Slams it in. And Quinn Cook gives Duke the lead.
Matt Jones is first to the floor.
Ball is still loose, and it's Marshall Plumlee who picks it up and slams it home. Jones rattles home a three. Here's Okafor again, muscling Kaminsky. Floater. Cook keeps the dribble alive. Floater, oh. Yes!
How about that step back and going right around Sam Decker? What a big-time move.
Cook. And Okafor, the recipient. Beautiful play by Quinn Cook. Tyus Jones in attack mode lays it in. Tyus Jones has had a sensational night. Adds to his totals with a three.
Now they're getting in a huddle and slapping the floor. Nice play.
And Winslow will slam it home.
I would not be surprised to see both of these teams in the Final Four.
Jackson driving. Winslow has some things you just can't teach in terms of athleticism. Duke Blue Devils come into Madison and hand the Badgers their first loss of the season. By Jones, alley-oop!
He'll turn, right-hand layup, good.
Wow.
And here is Justice. Some balls are dunked, others are slammed. Back for Winslow.
Weight team's gym, just got to stick together, you know, play strong with your brothers, and I think we're able to do that tonight. So, you know, it was the first road game, ACC road game, and I'm just glad we got the win.
Nasty putback. Winslow up to the rim. What a magical finish.
Okafor spins baseline. Here's he go with his championship team. Okafor back in and impactful immediately. Lost it. Okafor pays it off.
Offensive rebound with G.
Oh, there's the slam by the big fella Okafor. Here's Tyus Jones on the attack. Great adjustment to lay it in.
Terrific move right there by Jones.
As well, Winslow, what a play there to get that one to go, and he'll be at the line. Clock at three. He hands off to Cook. He has to launch this one, and he hit it. He hit the three.
This is
a hell of a performance. This 48 hours is a defining 48 hours for our team.
Three-pointer, Cook out of the corner.
Got it off to an amazing, amazing start. Just proud of you. Let's keep that going, okay?
Jones, the give. Open as open as could be.
Are you kidding me? Yes. Are you serious?
Third Plumlee brother to play it. Duke, and he scores with the left. And the one-handed floater drops for Quinn Cook, the senior from Washington, D.C. The freshman from Chicago. Oh, my goodness. These folks should enjoy him while they have it, because it won't be for long. Shot clock running down. And a three. It's been his night, Tyus Jones.
Coach K goes after win number 1,000.
Winslow picks it up. Jones.
Up the floor.
An amazing verve right away. He set the example of taking it hard. That was one of his best games. Quinn, Matt, Tyus, they knocked down some huge threes after we had not hit threes. We just won a really tough game. Proud of my guys. You know, it's a hard fought heck of a game. I really love my team. They're tough kids. They're young. We're good. We're not great. We have the potential to be very good, but we're not there yet.
Great pass by Tyus Jones, and Winslow ties it. Cook got it!
And all of a sudden, Duke has got some momentum, starting to feel good about itself on the road.
For our guys to have the wherewithal and the toughness to win tonight, says a lot about him. Says a lot about our team.
Deep one for Jones. Oh! Yes! What a three for the freshman. And Duke's up six with 10 seconds to go.
What a comeback. This was just cold-blooded.
I think it shows, Dan, that Duke may not be ready now to be, so Coach K likes to say, worthy of a national championship. But by March, I think you're looking at a team that will be.
Okafor allows the flyby
away by Justice Winslow. Winslow crosses over and finishes.
Winslow
crosses over, leans in, draws the foul on Sampson. Cook, a little behind the head pass to Okafor for the lay-in. With the reverse.
They got numbers. They got numbers.
And it's a chance for a three-point play for Quinn Cook. Well defended by Cox. Okafor swoops across the lane.
Winslow. What a crossover. Leaves it out front. Cook steals it. Looks ahead. Look out. Big finish. Justice Winslow. Allen on the feed. Another corner jump.
Running the floor, fouled, and a chance for three.
You know, I think we grew up. You know, that was our first, you know, one possession game, you know, that we had to muck out.
Okafor taking over. T has scored now in double figures in all 24 games. Grayson Allen now. Behind the back to Okafor. What a play by Quinn Cook. And Winslow swats it out of bounds. Justice Winslow, when he gets a run up, has made some spectacular blocks this season.
Surrounded out. Oh! Back up and in by Winslow.
What an offensive rebound by Justice Winslow.
Okafor with an opportunity, and suddenly it's an 8-point lead. On Okafor, look at him dribble out of it, switch hands, and lay it in.
Are you kidding?
Cook. 6 points in the blink of an eye for Duke. Jefferson rolling to the bucket, it'll go. Another three for Cook. Good position for Okafor. Count it, and a foul. Cook driving. The kick to Jones. Got it. Double on Okafor, and finds Winslow. Jones has it. And finishes strong.
You don't have to have a three here.
How tough is that kid? Jones is trying, and he ties it.
And he has just put this team on his shoulder.
And we are going to overtime.
What a game. How are you going to stop that, Dan? Instead of avoiding it.
Tyus Jones, two more for the freshman.
What a stud.
Jones to Cook. Wow. Duke back on top. Duke wins in overtime.
79-72, we were down. He said we're going to win this game.
How you know, bro?
72, bro.
Cook off the screen, but only gets himself an open jumper and drains it. Was that ever smooth? Winslow drives it and hits two. The top, only with a stop and a great give by the freshman Jones. Cook, a tangle and semi banked it in.
Off to Jones, gets a return. Okafor double team, gets to the baseline and reverses it home. Rhythmic fadeaway from Okafor. Down the lane goes Justice Winslow again.
The difference in the second half.
Cook hits
makes another three. Okafor!
Off the feed from Tyus Jones. Can he take advantage? Yes! The Blue Devils are back on top.
Wow! Acrobatic score by Okafor and a chance for a three-point play. There's the other. Okafor leads the way. Winslow there to follow up the miss with a dunk. Couldn't score. Winslow!
Nobody back.
Winslow having an enormous half. Fouled and counted.
He's a terrific coast-to-coast player. He's had four double-doubles in the last eight games, and those are his first four of his career.
Winslow, his big night continues. Games against Duke these past two seasons. Winslow.
Right hand, left hand, driving, slashing, scoring.
A career high for Winslow.
All right, man, I just want to say thank y'all, man. Time has wings. Man, this has been the greatest roller coaster of my life, man.
Run into the corner. Cook. Yes!
Like you said out there, you got a lot more games to win. Same night, it won't be until April.
How about the game Grayson Allen has had?
So, we're going to keep wearing this jersey for a lot more games.
Into the corner, Grayson Allen. Bang! And he's fouled. Senior night or freshman night. It's an 18-0 run. Tyus Jones banks it in, and it counts.
And he got fouled.
And he's fouled with the shot. 51-15.
Give a big shout out to, you know, my brothers right here, and we trying to put another banner up there, so, you know, that's it. So I just want to say thank you. Y'all been a blessing in my life, and you know, let's go get number five.
With a steal and a finish, and he's got 13 and climbing in this one. And another offensive rebound. Good shot fake, Matt Jones, and he'll bury the corner three, and Duke has the lead. Okafor baseline with a reverse. Tyus Jones, a deep three, knocks it down. Unbelievable. Excellent defense by Tucker. And Quinn Cook just makes a play. Duke beats Carolina for the second time this season, 84-77. Allen with a drive. Soft touch to knock it down. Inbounds, lob, and slam for Plumlee. Lost it, got it back again. Forces it up and hits it. Knocks down the three. What a player. Allen lobs it. Plumlee finishes.
I got to play big minutes in this one.
How about Grayson Allen flying in? Plumlee again. 77-53. The Blue Devils will move on to the semifinals tomorrow night. Into Okafor, who slams it.
What a catch. Fire against Miami in the first half.
Okafor keeps the dribble alive and scores. He's up to 17. Allen knocks it away. Winslow the drive and the finish.
Boy, what a play by Justice Winslow.
Got it in the air. What a nice move by Jahlil Okafor. Tyus Jones got it.
As much as we love each other, this exact same team will never be together again like it is now. So, you know, everything is that much more important. You know, we're playing with that edge, and when we're firing all cylinders, we can be a special team.
You know, I've had good
good times, and I've had some bad times. So, you know, just stringing a lot of positive things this year, you know, just growing up, being mature, knowing that this is my last year, playing with a sense of urgency, you know. I want to leave here as a winner, you know, win national championship. I think, you know, guys are based on, you know, how much they win here at Duke. I don't think it's based on how many points you average or, you know, your personal. You know, guys want to leave here as winners. And the most loved guys at Duke, you know, in history, they've all won. So, I mean, we wanna go as far as we can.
Pick, Cook, wing, three, yes. And he's done it again now. That's 44 straight games. Cook has made at least a three. Here's Cook.
Inside the alley-oop, Tyus Jones.
Jones, like that.
And the Blue Devils moving on to Sunday, 85-56. But it's nice. Okafor to Winslow, and now it's 8-0 too. Quinn gets blocked. Here's Cook. Pretty bounce pass on the side, and there is Okafor. And Winslow on the break. No. He is something else. Take away and go! Winslow says, get that out of here. Up ahead. And Duke pushes ahead to the corner. Cook. The senior hits big shots. Winslow. Duke's going to be matched up with Utah.
Winslow says no.
Justice is served.
As Winslow returns, it fires the three. Jones on the fly, off the glass, and Duke suddenly is up eight. Jones takes it the distance.
I think the biggest thing is, you know, Coach never treated us like freshmen. You know, once we got here, you know, he gave us all the confidence. He believed in us. And so there was never a moment where we felt like freshmen.
Look at this extra pass.
Jefferson says, taken. They left him wide open, Coach.
And he knows his game. And Mike Krzyzewski, as exuberant as I've seen him.
And the Blue Devils are on to the regional final. And here it is. The three is good by Winslow. And Okafor read it and stole it. And takes it right in with a nifty move. And Quinn Cook forced the steal. Here's Jones again for two more. Back and forth they go out high. Now Winslow beats the corner. Matt Jones. And the Texan has 5 points Six. Already. Quinn Cook from the wing. He's got a three. And starts a new streak. Coming in on Winslow, who defends it. Got a hand on it, and Duke's able to escape.
7-footer, they'll stay with Duke. Okafor gets the shot to go. Taken off Tyus Jones, and he gets it right back for two. Matt Jones sets up for another one. Number four of the day from outside the arc. Tough shot. He's hit it every single game. The big shot.
that in the end appears to be the dagger.
Justice, big shot, Winslow hits another.
The Duke Blue Devils going back to the big dance, the ultimate dance in Indianapolis.
And I love these guys, man. I couldn't have done it without my teammates. So, man, we headed to the Final Four. I can't be more happy than this.
This group, you know, no one's been to a Final Four. And so that's something that we've been striving to accomplish all year. So, you know, I never thought of this as my moment, but you know, it's Duke's moment. It's our moment to, you know, do something special.
Look, I'm not saying just because we've won. I've said it the whole year. I love my team. I love my team. They are a pleasure to be with, and as a result, they're taking me to Indy, which is kind of neat.
Are headed to the national championship game on Monday night.
You look at the guys who won national championships, Hurley, Duhon, Smith, Jay Williams. I mean, those guys, you know, their legacy lives on. And to be one of those guys, and just come back here, you know, 10, 15 years from now with this, you know, walking camera, with a smile on my face, knowing that I was on the team that accomplished on winning the national championship with Coach.
Appearing in their 11th national championship game tonight, here are the four-time national champion Duke Blue Devils. And forward, a 6'6 freshman from Houston, Texas, number
number 12, Justice Winslow. Number 15, Jahlil Okafor. Number 5, Tyus Jones. Number 13, Matt Jones. And at guard, 6'2", senior from Washington, D.C. Number 2, Quinn Cook.
I love y'all, man.
Yes, sir.
Hey,
yes, sir.
It's never the underdog.
Yes, sir.
Look, family on three, man. 1, 2, 3,
family.
Yeah. Here we go. What promises to be a special night. It's Cook. Driving. Left hand over top. What a shot by the senior captain. And Jones is going to take it to the hole and put it up. It bounces out. Put back by Okafor. Jumper, Jones. Nice kick. Also, and that's all about Okafor once they set that up. Here's Allen driving in on Kaminsky. And the freshman from Jacksonville is on the board.
We're going to need him to continue to be big tonight.
Look at the angle executed by Cook. Blocked this time by Jefferson. Winslow, drive it in.
It's tough. And all tournament, he has made timely baskets for the Blue Devils.
Now drives, puts it up. Listen more.
This kid is going to be a big-time player.
Jones to the rim.
Bounce pass, Jefferson. Oh, what a pass, too.
Back to five. Pretty play, little pump by Winslow.
He can shoot it.
Big, big, big.
Nice denial.
Look at the effort by Allen.
But Grayson Allen, if they come back to win this game, they'll remember they were 9 down and they put it in his hands and he came up with 8 unanswered on the Duke side. It's Allen trying to take it on his own. And the foul.
This kid, he knew he had a mismatch. A new star is born. Wake up, Durham. Elevating guy.
This kid right here is fearless.
Tough shot.
And oh, my goodness. Big time delivery.
Tyus Jones time.
He's full up.
And yes, ties the game at 54. Allen on the fifth-year senior, driving in on, putting it up,
tough shot,
and the drops again.
This is part of the bench for the Devils.
Jones, that's a three, and Duke's right back in front. Okafor, after sitting nearly 6 minutes, comes in and immediately makes the play. Tyus Jones launches the three.
Oh, this kid is on his way if they win it to MOP.
I mean, this is the reason why we come to Duke. You know, this is why we signed up.
You know, growing up watching Duke, watching Coach K win championships and with celebrate with his great players, you know, you always want to dream of that. And, you know, words can't describe how everyone is feeling right now. And I'm just blessed. I'm just blessed that Coach thought I was good enough to come to Duke. You know, all year, and especially, you know, this past week, you know, Coach has been making it not about his fifth, about our first together. You know, it's great to get him his fifth, but, you know, I know he's happy that this is his first with us. And you know, it's just something that you dream of, winning a national championship.
No group that I have I enjoyed or been proud of it. This has been the best. The best. It was worthy of national championship. I love every second of it. Every second being with you guys.
We're a family, man. Our motivation is to hang banners and share a ball with Coach and each other that only champions can have. To do that here at Duke, I mean, it's a dream come true.
They had that chemistry right away. It's been an incredible group. I've never had a group that has had this chemistry and the brotherhood that this group has had, maybe because it's so small.
Tyus, you are the most outstanding player of the 2015 Final Four.
Like we said about 2 months ago, eight is enough. Eight is enough.
No, sir.
Oh, we love our senior captain. We love you, Quinn. We love you, baby.
We love you too, man.
Man, I love these guys. I love to be a part of this program. It's been, you know, the best 4 years of my life, a true blessing. And, you know, dreams come true, man, and hard work pays off. You know, we're all just blessed to be a part of, you know, this Duke program.
A lot of people before the season and during the season would always say to you, well, you know, Quinn, you don't have a banner. You know, you've been at Duke and you don't have a banner. You got a banner.
I can remember us getting a group chat last year of the day when UConn played Kentucky and us saying, you know, that's going to be us next year. And the famous tweet that Tyus tweeted, he said that, you know, Ryan Boatwright and Shabazz Napier are some dogs. And I tweeted him back, that's going to be us next year, little bro. And a year later, that was us. That's it. I mean, it's been a great 4 years, and to leave as a champion is no greater feeling. Just want to say thank you guys, and I love y'all, and I'll be back, so don't forget about me.
The Philadelphia 76ers select Jahlil Okafor from Duke University.
He has the most dominant ability of anybody in the draft, and that's his low post scoring. Yeah, he's a 20 and 10 guy projected out over 40 minutes.
With the 10th pick in the 2015 NBA draft, the Miami Heat select Justice Winslow.
That he can bust out and take it himself, and he's really difficult to stop in transition.
The 24th pick in the NBA draft, the Cleveland Cavaliers select Tyus Jones from Duke University.
The Cavaliers just traded the pick to the Minnesota
Timberwolves. Minnesota native Tyus Jones.
Last night was extremely special, man. And so to be able to actually say that and to look forward to putting on the Timberwolves jersey, it's truly a dream come true. I can't put it in any other words.